That's it.
Show you around. We're obviously stacked with books and comics of any kind. Over here you'll find all of our brand new books and paperbacks, and also any kind of a comic book related shirt, Watchmen, Green Lantern, any sort of stuff. And you take a look around, classic comics, all sorts of stuff going back from a couple even to the 1940s. Most of them 1960s, 1970s, got a lot of weird stuff. Got X-Men, Fantastic Four, Strange Tales, Shazam, all sorts of weird stuff. And then you come in and you can see we are packed to the gills with books. Pretty much most kinds, we have it right here, mainly fiction. We got literature, we got children's fiction over there, young adults, that sort of stuff. Hardcover, mystery in the back. And also in the center we have our comic books. We get them in every single week. These on the spinner, brand new. And then of course, for anyone interested, comics that go back a few months, we got our kids' comic with Archie, Star Wars, lots of little Marvel stuff, Disney, and some DC stuff as well as little things that kids always love. Now, come back here, you'll see it gets even more packed. We got comics all over the place, all dating back a couple of months to decades even. And then here, this stuff we show off. Some comics, some art books, stuff that are new or we've traded in and we sell for half the price. Lots of stuff. Prince Valiant, always a classic. And various artists here, as well as more comic books. We have plenty, I assure you. Now through here, it gets even more cramped. This is our science fiction and fantasy section, all paperback. Watch your step, we have a fan here, and on the floor we also have horror. As I say, it gets really tight back here. All arranged by author's last name from A to Z, and it gets packed. And then we have our Star Trek right here, for anyone interested in all of that stuff. But usually, when people come in looking for science fiction, they come back here. We have not just new stuff, but classic, old school sci-fi and fantasy writers here. We try to keep taking as much as we possibly can. Back here, more books, big surprise. We've got historical fiction and western on this side, and hardcover science fiction and fantasy on this side. And it gets even more cramped.
Watch your head.
There is very little space for even standing, I assure you. We have books stacked on books. And even down here, more of our hardcover books. And for those who are inclined, we actually put our game books back here as well. Dungeons and Dragons and anything like that. And we also like to show off certain things. Just recently, they're making a comic book out of Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? Word for word. Never really done before. So, going backwards, we have all of our oversized books. It varies because this is the place where we can put the big stuff. We have things from Atlas. We've got Harley Davidson's. And then we've got Calvin Hobbes. We've got The Far Side. A lot of our comic strip comics right here, right along this way, as well as various art books, history books, all sorts of things. And then on this side, we have more history, presidents, and a lot of paperback stuff as well. Now, have to back up, turn around, come this way, you've seen most of the store. There's still one part you haven't seen yet. Again, our history section, major wars, we've got Western history on this side, Eastern on the other. And then back here, sorry, it does get crowded here. The last section, we have mysteries back here, also very popular here, second to the science fiction fantasy. Wraps around through here, around to that wall, and around to the other side. Then we have another popular section, religion, philosophy, esoteric. It is a huge mess of different things, from Christianity to Muslim to Buddhism to just to even Wiccan and other crazy things like that. And then over here, more comics. We pack them as much as we can. And there's always people coming back, taking a look and see what other old comics we might have. And the other, one reason why this is the best spot in the store, the air conditioning. I love working back here. And that's pretty much it, every nook and cranny of this store. So, still around the corner you can find more mystery, and it gets dark and mysterious because this is as far as we can go. Down here, well, I'm sorry, but can't show you that part. I hope you did like your visit here, and hopefully you'll be able to come back again. We have a lot to look at, and I assure you, next time you come in, you'll find more stuff that you didn't even know was here the first time. So thanks for coming in. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll get to see you again very soon. Take care, and have a good day.